Λάδι στη φωτιά της ρωσοτουρκικής κρίσης βάζουν καταγγελίες δημοσιογράφων ότι τουρκικά νοσοκομεία στην πόλη του Γκαζιάντεπ στα σύνορα με τη Συρία περιθάλπτουν τζιχαντιστές.
There are more than 50 hospitals in Hatay province and the jihadists have been treated there for 5 years. They are not civilians. Wounded al-Nusra militants are transferred to the hospitals. Islamic State militants are also being brought there.
Τις αποκαλύψεις διαψεύδει η τουρκική κυβέρνηση, όμως επιβεβαιώνουν στελέχη της αντιπολίτευσης.
This photo was taken on the 16th of April 2014 at a state hospital in Hatay. We know the identity of this person. He's an Islamic State commander. Terrorists are being treated in state hospitals. The health ministry and the foreign ministry need to explain why this is happening. Is there any security on Turkey's national borders? They have created their own monster.